I'm staying out of the way. Those things? I don't trust them.
What's your problem?
They're drones. They're unmanned.
They're programmed to kill one thing and one thing only. The bat. I heard they were, like, sword fighting in the old Arkham Cemetery and,
Swords? Does that sound like Joker to you? Look, this is how it went down. Joker was sick, right? Batman had the cure but didn't give it to him. He kept it all to himself even though there was tons to spare.
You've got contact! Heavy contact! Outside the tunnel! Suggest immediate exfil, sir!
No! I'm not going anywhere!
Him down now.
status update. Entrance armor disabled.
Genetic resplicing was a success. The recombinant molecule.
Honey, you're doing it again. How about in English?
Yes, of course. Sorry. So, what we've done is merge the DNA of Desmodus rotundus, the vampire bat, into the human.
Blunt trauma to the head. Langstrom had no idea what he was doing.
Prevent and cure deafness in all humanity. How was that?
Perfect, sweetie.
There's a computer.
Maybe it contains some answers.
This computer stores all of Dr. Langstrom's research. Mixing his DNA with a vampire bat? That was never going to end well. If I search through his files, I may be able to create an antidote to his condition. I need to isolate the man-bat's signature and remove it from Langstrom's DNA. That's it. I've created a clean DNA sample. Now all I need to do is make him take his medicine.
Alfred, I've synthesized a cure in Langstrom's lab. Now I just need to find him.
Any idea where he may be hiding?
He's not in control of his actions. He could be anywhere.
No one knows this city better than you, Master Bruce. You'll find him.
His wife? Your parents? What is it about dead relatives that turned you into a giant rodent?
I'm at the tunnel entrance. Open the doors.
Just a moment, sir. I'm accessing the building's security mainframe.
Alfred, there's another blast door. I need you to open it.
Oh, dear. It seems they've locked me out of the system. They must know you're here.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll find another way in. I need to find a way to get that tunnel entrance open. Have you made any progress on the cure?
Getting there. Hey, I haven't heard from Barbara for a while. Is she okay?
She's fine. She's working on something for me. It's important.
But she's safe, right?
Don't worry, Tim. Just keep working on that cure.